Hello everybody, I'd just like to share this item with you that I received from Amazon. So, it's a digital clock with a screen on. So, let's open it up and investigate. Right. Put that to one side. And let's explore. It's very well packaged. Okay. Here we are. This comes with a pen. Blue. So, right, this takes batteries. So I hope I got the right batteries in there. Okay, that don't come off. But right, let's put some batteries inside and see how it goes. AA batteries. No, wait. Oops. I'm sure this cover comes off. That's better, that makes it easier. The AAA battery, okay, so put all batteries in,
and here we go, it's all lit up.
So okay, I don't have any.
Just take that cellophane off there.
A second, because I do believe you can write down messages on here. There you go. Look at that. So. Hello, as you can see, it's come up really bright, really good, really nice. So you can write messages on there. At the moment I've got it plugged into the PC, the driver's installed, and I've got to be honest, until I investigate a bit more, I don't quite know what path of the device does. It's got four USB ports at the back, so I'm going to plug a pen in and see what happens, just out of curiosity. Put it in the right way. Okay, there you go. Right, so I've plugged a USB pen in, and upon my screen, got a message. Well, this device will work faster. Well, this is not really relevant to this at the moment. So there you go. Through the actual clock, it's communicating with the laptop. Not quite sure why. I suppose you could plug your mobile phone in and take data off there. So it comes with the instructions. I've briefly read the instructions and it doesn't really say a lot about the USB side of it. It seems to do quite a bit. It will give you temperatures. Obviously it's an alarm clock, 80 Fahrenheit in here. There you go. There you are. I think there's a choice of tunes. So there you are. This is to four buttons. I still haven't got the case on the bottom here. I think a bit awkward to actually get the cover back on. So the slot's in there, but it seems a bit reluctant to go in at the moment. And purposes of doing this, I'm sure I'll get it back on. The purposes of this review, I just thought, well, you know, let's plod on. But just on the bottom there, you see all the set buttons you can set. There's a button there, which I'm not quite sure what that does. I think so that's actually selecting the menu there along the top. So that's your set button, so you push that and then you'd be setting with these buttons here, days, times, reminders, stuff like that. But with the screen and the pen is really, really attractive, really bright, so you can write little reminders on there and set an alarm for them. You can plug a USB in there, which I'm not quite sure what that actually does at the moment, without exploring. I'm sure somewhere on the computer it's going to give me a drive somewhere. Can't really see it. Let's go to computer. Okay, removable disk. So let's open that. So there you go. So I've just opened the USB drive now on my laptop. So I'd have to turn the camera to show you. And I'm into whatever's on the USB pen, which is in the clock, and going over to. So it would be quite useful to plug your phone in and then plug through there. Must be other sort of things you can do with that. Like I say, it comes with all the instructions there. I'm going to have to fidget around with that. So I'll let you know, or message me, and if you know, message me. Or when I find out, message me and I'll let you know. So there you go. It's quite an interesting item. And thanks for viewing.